Okay. Zoom. So we're slowly building up. Getting there bit by bit. Just getting me tools and stuff all ready. I'm gonna want that first, and then I'm gonna want one of them. This is all cooking up nicely. Probably gonna need more sticks. Not too many. Let's chuck another 9 in there. There we go. Got that. Got the floor. Got on the floor. And then we just need the skinning knife. Yes. And then I'm probably also need. Can't do it until I've built these. Not too bad. But I also need to build that. And that. 50 iron, 20 twine. And that. And possibly a bed. Lovely. All I end up. A bit more food for us there, and a bit more food there. I've got 15 points to spend. Yep, we'll have that. Journey Mason. We won't have that yet. What else? Oh, yes, we definitely want that. Definitely want Stable Master. A strange smelling fodder for horses. Point and seeds. Can't unlock it, we ain't got the points. Weaponry, fine. Armor, fine. Religion's not going to be changed. Construction, I could probably do with that. Should do it. Right, so what do we have to make? Let's see. That's all done. So we need a saddler's work table, 50 leather. So we need to get this tannery done for anything else. 240, 160, 38 back. Got one back. Start with the back. Try eating it. Sickle yet. Probably not in his pockets. Again. Back from these. Rick. So what did we need? Okay, 240 stone. We might have that. We do have that. No, we don't. Close, but no biscuit. Bit of stone. There's got to be some stone nearby. Hassle-free stone, I hope. Ah, of course. Forgot about that. Ah. Have we got enough iron? We should have. Tannery. 20 twine. We should have enough for 20 twine, I hope. Looking good. And that build. Need to repair this armor soon. I need leather. 50 leather. Goes through this fucking bag really bastarding quick. That's not enough leather. Thank you. out of here. The wrong place for all that stuff. Right, so it is working. So we needed 50 of that and 80 wood, 5 twine. Okay, we can make that. Coffee time. Oh, it's gone cold. To warm it, we'll warm it up. Come on. Do it. Don't really need that right now, but it's done now, isn't it? Leather, 45 iron, 20 twine. We ain't got the leather, have we? What does it say? 45. Leather. Yeah. It's a lot of leather for a saddle. How many? 20. Some leather. More beasties. There's one. Dangerous. Not going to work in there. Didn't that work in there? I don't know. Perhaps, looks like it. Oh, he died. Excellent. Get down. Barley, take me down. Shoot. Too quick for me. Too quick. Let's do these guys. Nice and easy. Thank you for joining us. How are you? Down. Very nice. Hope you're well. Okay, bad boy. You the only one left? Oh, two of you. Crystal, but I don't really need it right now. All clear. Just really after the hives. And any demon blood they happen to drop, which is unlikely, but you never know. Develop 0 demon blood. Okay. I like how that music stops. Them for now. Well, that should get us some leather, but we need more bark. Chuck that in as well. Soon. I've leveled though, haven't I? So it might be looking at me fees. What was I looking for? Sure, I don't know. Oh, it's there. What am I after? None of that. Tool repair, that's what I'm after. It's not going to be in any of there. It should be under here, wouldn't it? Don't think it's available. 24. Yeah, 3 levels away. I'll have to just repair normal for now. Armor. Savage armor's no point. Fine metal's no point. We'll hold off. Really need the press. That's what I need for the heads. Need to make a bed, don't I, to get my next thing. How much is a bed? Not that bad, really. I just need to save 20 hides before they get melted. Oh, that's alright. Take them out and you just burn it on these. It's a bit of a waste otherwise. So bed, it was 20 hide, 5 twine and 4 shaped wood. And there's the 5 twine, shaped wood. That's going to be here. Craft 7, I only need 5. Good. That gets a bed. Lovely. Get in there. There's 56 leather. That's perfecto. You can make a saddle. Don't need it yet, but it's worth having there ready and waiting. That's not bad. What are we waiting on? That's coming to do any second, yep. I'm waiting on for the bed. Shaved wood. There it is. Make that bed. Small beds, we don't do small beds around here. How much are these? Oh, they're expensive. Put the bed up here. So we need a wheel of pain, we also need a stable, and we need a another thing as well. So I think we should probably go for a stable first. Where's the stable? I might as well search for it. It's not there. Stable is not there either. It won't be in the weapons construction, possibly. No, so you'd think it'd be under survival, but it doesn't appear to be. Oh, there it is. Crafted a carpenter's bench. Okay. Fifteen stone, 10 shaped wood, 10 twine. Okay. Let's get the twine done. Turn around. We need 10 of them and 15 brick. We need more wood. 15 brick. Get that going. Let's get some more wood. Can we get bloody wood from? I don't have to deal with that down here. My bit rate's alright. It looks alright. My end bit rate, at least. If there's any bit rate problems, do let me know. Let's see what I can do for the next time. But it should be alright. Looks like we're going to end up breaking this on wood. Ah, you bloody wood, wouldn't you? Well, I'm not hanging around. Piss off. coming. A bit slow. Time to get a bit more wood. Probably have some too soon. A minute. There we go. Stable build if we can. This is not the bench. How many do we need? 10, I think. Double check that. We need that. Five, I think it was, it said. We'll take 20 in case it was 20. But I think it was 25. It was 15, so even better. We might as well stop that then. This takes a while. While we're waiting on that, we should maybe see if we can find one. So I believe it's way up north. Long journey ahead of us. But I wouldn't knock myself out for this bloody thing. Let's find a nice rock to jump on. Check the map. Oh, there's some coal there, I want that. So we need to go, I think it's up here somewhere. So we're probably best not going this way, we'll go this way. Too much more. I want to pick up a horse, so it's going to be heavy. Oh, we know what's coming up here. We're probably best cutting across through here, really. Can we get up there? Come Come on, love, you can do it. Just stand here for a moment, that's it. There we go again. I think you can make that last bit. Go on, love, you can do it. Plenty of stamina. Easy. Right, where are the bad boys? There they are. They're busy feeding. Just keep away from them. As well. They're not good. Slave Road. Probably. Yeah, we need to be going that way. Across the desert. Take the most, or the least dangerous route. Some iron there, but I'm gonna ignore it. Think of the baby horse, we must think of the fowl. Right, we gotta watch out for scorpions and such forth around here. Snakes. Check for that snake. Big boy there. I fucking hate those horrible, horrible things. Southern aqueducts. We made it. Right, so actually we could do with going between that snake and the smaller ones. We might attract him, but he's not fast enough. Get up here. Getting a bit hot. Cool off in the waters. I see Mitra. Oh, we're here. Pop up here first. Careful now. Is he now following me? Yeah. This could be 7. Good. Good idea. There it is. Let's go. Oh, what, you killing people, you bad bastard. Come here. Oh, just in time, mate. Not that. Thank you. Right, where are you? There you are.
Blessings of Mitra upon you, pilgrim. Are you come to this land to seek atonement for the sins of your past life? Perhaps.
Now then, there it is.
You have the haunted look of one who seeks or escape.
Thought there were another one around here somewhere, but I don't think there
Those
is.
Those paths are dead ends, pilgrim. The path of Mitra is the one true
I've been
path.
Inside that foot. It's a nightmare to get back out of. Don't go inside those feet. There's nothing in there. Right, onward. I think. Right, you're right, easy, love. I think it's this way. Fuck you, snake. Fuck you. Go see our man over here. I don't think he can give us anything at the moment, though. There's a snake around here. Oh, scorpion, sorry. Let's think, see if we can deal with that. Ow! Son of a gun. Ah, don't do that.
You have nothing to fear of me, human. I am simply lonely as I await my return to the Misty.
Now then, the question is whether this route is a good route to get to the horses. Probably isn't. I guess we're going to have to come along here. But this is the best way through, I know of. Of old Nepthu. For those chappies. For fucking sakes. Passage. Let me through. Thank you. Don't run out of stamina. Right, so I think we need to head straight off this way. There's wolves knocking about in this place. So I've got to be careful. Remember exactly where they are. I know they are knocking about. I've done it again. It's not good for you. Don't run out of stamina, man. Right, I think. I think it's through here. Right, show me some horses, please. I've done it again. Where are the horses? Probably not here. Where am I look? Come on, horses. What's that? That looks like a wolf or something? Might be a baby horse? Not sure. Out of the way. Oh no, it's a rock. It's a rock, and that's a wolf. Are these them? This looks like them, maybe. Unless they're wolves. They can't, they're fucking wolves. Where are the horses at? It's in the next field over. I think they're just by this thing over here. These hills. They can hide all sorts of trouble. That's not a horse. so it's safe. Sure, that it's just sort of like near here. Or maybe that next one over there. Oh, play again. What you like, man? What you like? No, is that a wolf? That's a fucking wolf. Yeah, I think it's by them ones over there. Pretty sure it is that bridge. It's not coming after me, is he, no? Getting close now. Definitely getting close, but there's also wolves around here as well. Get in, get out. Oh, jeez. Whereabouts of this bridge? That is the question. Let's have a look up here. Well, that's a village. So I think it's past this village. Wolves here as well. Oh, I know. No, please. No, leave me alone. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's two of them. That's not what I need. That's not what I need. Not what I need. Not what I need. Find a rock. Find a rock. Don't let them hit you. Don't let them hit you. Get up there, thank you. Fuck off. Go on. Oof. Right, we are definitely close now. Go on, off you go. Yeah, this is definitely the area. Northern Aqueduct. I think it's either around this one here. Somewhere through here. Void him as well. He's a bit bad. Come on, horses. Up here. Where are you? There's one. You are mine. Thank you. See you later. And we're out of here. Oh, for God's sakes. Give me a rock. Woo! Just in time. Get to fuck. Bye. Bye. Oh, he's taking on that. Oh, he took it out. Coming back for me now, are you? Go away that way. I've got enough weight for that. So get that. Get it. Waste not, want not. Lovely. Thank you. Right, get out of here. Let's get home. The wolves. Oh, bloody hellfire. And I'm out of stamina. Great, great, great. Just great, great, great. Don't fucking kill me, please. Please don't kill me. Please, 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 please. Jeez. There's a rock. Oh my god, that's not a rock. That's a bad area. That is a really bad area. Fuck off. Fuck off. not a good enough rock. Oh shit, and now that stamina. Move. Shit, move. This is not a good enough rock either. Shit, I'm dying here. That's not key. Move out of the fucking way, love. Come on. Five. Have I lost them? I don't hear them. Jesus Christ. Panic stations or what? Whew. I were lucky. That were very lucky. We nearly died then. Yeah, they do love me, don't they, Croup? They absolutely adore me. I'm such a tasty piece of meat. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Six. They're vicious. They're really vicious at this level. It's really a bad idea come looking for horses and expecting to survive. But, you know, no risk, no reward. I've done it again. Right, let's check the map. Yeah, we need to be going that away, so let's go that away. As long as we don't get some beastie guarding the entry. Don't run out of stamina, love. What's happened to me head thing? Is that they knackered it? They've knackered it, you bastards. Can I get through this way? Oh. Maybe not. Ooh, level. Oh, I see, I'm here. This is not a good place, really. So let's go for it, eh? Yeah, it's really not a good place. There's guys everywhere. Oh, yeah, it's a really not a good place. Let's go back up. Yeah, we can't go that way. Move along a bit. Move along. Nothing to see here. Grab a bit more grub. Let's have a look at this along this way. Oh, for God's sakes, with the stamina. Getting stuck between rocks that aren't really there. Right. This must be alright. Yeah, this is alright. Potentially. Come on! Fuck's sake! Couldn't have done that any fucking tighter. Jesus! There's death around every corner in this place. Over every cliff. Right, so I'm out of stamina again. Incredibly. Right, so let's avoid him. We're gonna make it, folks. We're gonna make it. Oh, this place. Tell me, does anyone trust?
Hello? Hey! Is somebody out there?
I hear someone out there!
Oh, help!
Get us out of here!
Help!
Listen! We're on the other side of the door. We're kind of in a pickle. Could use your help. Think there's some levers out there? A good chance one of them will open the door and we'll be... Could you pull a lever, please?
Pull it! Please?
Just pick a lever!
No, I'm not fucking picking a lever. You can fuck right off. I'll take this stuff, though. You can stay where you are, thank you. Oh, there's another ship. There's another really one here. Oh yeah, thank you. No, I'm not opening that fucking lever. Are you crazy? I know you're fucking monsters or something, aren't you? There's no way I'm opening that door at this level. Not a million. No chance in a million. Screw that. I'm not daft. Oh, fuck off. I could probably handle you, but I'm not in the mood for you right now. Let's go back to Mitra. Oh, I'm gonna have stamina again as well. Might as well. Nearly there, nearly there. Cool down as well when we get here. Loot that dead guy if he's still here. Oh, he's not here anymore. Back alive. Getting dark as well. And I've out of stamina again. Right, let's just cool off. Get chill. You can't follow me in here. Oh, look. It's our friend. The friendly rhinoceros. Shortly. I should put that coffee on, but not while we're sat here in the water. Oh, is he eating rabbits? Right, so we're going to need 7. Come on, run. Alright, so we want to be down here. Oh god. Always with the stamina. Piss off, Snake. Piss off. Again, I'll be saying this forever, the way I do my stamina. Terrible at it, absolutely terrible. Right, so up and over. No, don't run out of stamina. Seems like a long way, but it's not actually that far really, is it? Compared to going down to southeast, that's quite a trek. But once I've got me hossy, that'd be a bit easier. Right, so we're gonna have thingies here. The river. Okay, we're good. There's the house. Somewhere along here. Need you anymore. God, the stamina every time. There it is. Bloody well made it. We're out of stamina again. Right, so let's get this stable down. it's in the carpenters, isn't it? Keep that, thank you. It's quite a beast. Right, so... the fuck? In you go. Right, now I've got to work out what I'm supposed to feed the bloody thing. What did it say? No, it didn't say. Oh. I could feed it other stuff though, couldn't I? That's probably worth checking the wiki for, but I probably don't have the stuff for it right now. So let's just chuck that in. Look how quick it's going. Yes! What we're talking about. Right, cool. Go in there. Teeth. Go in there. Don't think they belong in there, but we'll chuck them in anyway. Iron, some silver. And we've got ourselves a lovely, fully durable steel truncheon. Cannot knock that. That's quite a bit of loot to get. Because I can't make them. That's steel. Reinforced steel. That's going to fucking flatten the bastards. So that is definitely worth keeping. So chuck that in here for now, I guess. That's a hell of a haul. Steel bloody truncheon. Chuck the meat in there. Don't think it's gonna last though. We can cook it, I suppose. To repair this thing, so I'm gonna need what do I need for that? Hide. Okay. Simple enough. Yeah, these need repairing as well. Do those. Probably get away with the chest piece and legs later. That's good. That's good. So, next thing you're going to need is going to be the Wheel of Pain. 220 wood, 210 stone, 75 iron, 30. That stuff. We might have enough iron there. Stone, we might have enough stone. What else did it say? Terrible memory. Got enough stone, we need wood and 30. Hopefully we can make 30. Wood. Probably shy on wood. Need another 70. 71 wood. Not enough there. Let's go get some wood. Hey, my horse is ready. T- take long, did it? Anyone would think I've meddled with the server settings. Of course I have. I'm not waiting around. Piss off. Over encumbered. Oh, well, I'll make the wheel of pain on the walk back. There we go. That should be enough. Oh no, I can't because I didn't bring the twine, did I? Just have to walk back then. Roll back. And get that wheel of pain going. Coming right up. I'm going to put the wheel up in. Maybe there. Yeah, probably there. Lovely. Right, so let's make some thing if we can. We can. Go in there. Go in there. I suppose you can go in there. Store back in here. And that stuff back in here. Seeds. Yes, correct. Let's get 10. There, we can just do the lock, can't we? Just do the lock. To make a need a torturer's workbench to make the we can do it here. Five of them. Okay, well let's stop that then. It gets to 10. So we need 5 twine. Cutting it fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yay! do it? I'm sure.
That's how we do it. There we go. I don't know why that horse is still in there, but shouldn't be. Must be a bug. Right, get the saddle. Ow. Fucking hell. That's let them come at us one at a time, please. One at a time. One at a time, please. What, one at a time? Everything. All right, keep coming. Why don't you? Fucking hell. Still coming, and I'm out of stamina. Brilliant. Let's get these boys involved. Yeah. Dancer, thank you very much. I mean, you're only a two, but better than no. Lovely. Now, how long's that gonna take? Not in the crafting queue. Ah. Looks like that's going to take forever. But there doesn't seem to be any setting. Can I check the settings? nothing in here. That's player or player XP. Daytime night cycle, nothing to do with anything. Player corruption, player. Combat. Thrall wake up time. That's normal. But nothing about thralls. Harvesting. Okay, I've upped that a little bit. Crafting, nothing. Abandonment, nothing. Chat, nothing. Purge, nothing. Pet and hunger. No settings for thrall. Is it animal pen crafting time multiplayer? But nothing for thralls.
It's population. Well, that's it. What's that about? Right, where's it gone? The most important.
We must thrall decay. Decay of thralls over time. It's not there, is it? Unless it's under gameplay now. Which it's not. So what the hell? So let's have a look under Conan Exiles Wiki. So let's search. Oh, I accept your bastard in cookies. Thrall. It's thrall then. Capturing. Thrall crafting time. Just nothing. Nothing tells you nothing about how to change that. So I just don't know. So that's going to take forever. Until I get a taskmaster. But it proves this bloody thing works well. Give that horsey some food as well. Alright, we'll keep them on us actually. What do you eat, horsey? What do you eat? Seeds, desert berries, bark. Okay, well, we'll give him some seeds, seems like that's all we've got. We'll have to live on seeds for now. Enjoy the seeds. Excellent. So I think that up now. Make sure the binding is here. Yep. Okay. So done. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna leave it. Move this out of the way, make sure I'm not missing anything. That's where we're going to leave it for now. Because I've got to go to the shop and such forth and get rid of that. So I've done alright. Managed to get ourselves a horse. Managed to get all this bit built. did this last night, all this building. Got that built, got that built, got the horsey, got the dancer ready. Well, that will be a while. But yeah, that's good. That's good. Good progress made. Okay. Thank you for watching. And if you haven't been watching, you can't be thanked. Farewell.